couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. You know, Freaker Nest.
Hold on, I'll get the
gun. Email.
Runners! No, you don't.
Tak z jaki idziesz, nie? Boha, ty hovedo. Ty debil zbe... A to je besný vlk nejaký. Chuj. Hovedo jedno posrané. Nebude benzín, ne?
Hey, saw some.
Yeah, run at him.
Ta však počekaj, ty chuj. Hoveda zdechnuté.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site at the map.
Okay, I'll start there. Digging up. Okay. Fishing pole. That's just the one. It's gotta be. be the right place. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh shit. Marauders, Jesus.
Almost had a...
Up this way.
Freaks! Get down! Freaks! Keep at him! Kill him! We got this!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hella, 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 hella.
Okay, finally.
We gotta keep at him. Keep it up. We got him.
Dorici.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, get him! Get him! Cover! Cover! Get down! Keep working at him! Kill him!
Hold it up. A nebehaj, jak debil hore dolu. Hoveda jedno. Jedna boha ti zdochnutá. Zas ten debil. Hovedo. Ano. Kde si ty svinia? Tu sú dvaja. Jak fulden dva šípy. Aha, svinu nejakú. Jasné, že zamknuté. Jak sa tam mám dostať? Aj tu je zamknuté, ne? nedá vyliezť ani tu. Nikde sa nedá vyliezť do ryti z vami.
So hard.
You gotta stop moving sometimes.
What the hell's he doing? Just running around like that. Gotta move. It's waking me.
Co, umrela tata, pizda?
Got it.
Abby, it's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister.
I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Na čem to svieti ešte na modro.
That did it.
Čo to tie bodky znamená, ja nechápem, Bazmek. Poštová schránka, díkyho Mária. Thank you.
I can sell this.
Čo taká tma darici? Čo ti jebe, alebo čo ti je? Och, si Mario. Debile.
Alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Čo nevojdem, no? To si ťa porazilo. A ja mám jednu combat mag.
Let's go, open up.
I know, let him in.
A da počkaj, že idem po motorku, ne?
Hey,
Hey.
Someone's here.
Someone's here. It's Dee. Let him in.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
What's it look like?
See you around then.
Це не хапем.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that... He's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Somebody's at the gate.
About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listeners I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. You danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Oh, hello.
Damn truth or bullshit. Get up, two
squatters.
Gotta reload.
Damn it.
Kill him! Kill him!
Kill the son of a bitch!
No!
Oh, we got one down.
Shag my pussy, cocot.
Thank you.
Svinia jedna pojebana.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Zvedav do ruci si ma zavedal, ty debil. Otvrti hujo.
Worship.
That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
No, goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. They're crawling, you remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble? We're going over the papers. It's from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
I'm sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map. I'll go get the explosives and
Mike,
hey, people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT?
Hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh?
Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work.
I keep this camp safe. The Marauders, thieves, and drifters.
You knock it off. Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. But you remember something. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now. In the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know if the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now? We'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Dick, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Oh, Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.